Hello, everybody, and welcome to Gene's Reviews. Gene's Reviews. Movie reviews from just a regular dude. Okay, I'm going to review today a movie I just got back from seeing, and it's the movie by Stephen King, It. And it stars Bill Skarsgård plays the part of Pennywise. Jaden Lieberheer plays the part of Bill. Jeremy Ray Taylor plays the part of Ben Hanscom, and I liked him quite a bit. And the main star of the movie, in my opinion, the person who stole the whole movie, was Sophia Lillis. She plays the part of Beverly. Okay, this is a good movie. The first probably half of the movie, I got to admit, I was a little bit bored, but then it really picked up quick, and I really picked up a lot. I really liked it. Bill Skarsgård is awesome in it. He also was in the Netflix original series Hemlock Grove. His father is Stellan Skarsgård, and his brother, I think his name's Alexander Skarsgård, he was on True Blood. But he did a great job as Pennywise in this movie also. It's a lot like other Stephen King movies, and it reminded me a lot of like Stand By Me, The Goonies, those type of movies with the relationship the kids all had with each other. I really like this movie. Like I said, the first half of it was a little bit slow, but after that, I liked it. I'd go see it again, and I'm going to go see it again in a couple days with my sister because I promised her I'd take her to it. I never saw the original It. I'm not much of a reader, so I haven't read the book, but I would give this a 7.5 out of 10. I like this movie. I'm going to go see it again. My score could go up. It's not going to go down, but it could definitely go up. And that is the movie It. 7.5 out of 10, playing at a theater near you. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.